In this video, we'll be demonstrating pronator drift sign. Pronator drift sign is a pathological sign seen in UMN type of lesion, most commonly in patients with stroke. This is a patient with right-sided hemiparesis. We ask him to extend his both upper limbs from the elbow with palms facing upwards. Dole bandh kara and ask him to close the eyes and maintain the posture. As you can see, there occurs slight pronation on the right side, which is the paralyzed side. This occurs because of the contralateral pyramidal tract involvement. It is seen because of the hypertonicity in the anti-gravity muscles, that is flexors and pronators in the upper limb. So this is a positive pronator sign.